Hello everyone. This video shows you how to SSH to the GLINET routers. Secure Shell is a cryptographic network protocol for operating network services securely over an unsecured network. It is the basic tool if you want to utilize your router more. Please like and subscribe if you find this video helpful. For Windows users, there are plenty of softwares that allow you to connect from your computer to an SSH. In this tutorial, we use bitvise SSH client. First, enter this web address in your browser. Click download. And then download bitvise SSH client. Download the latest version. Install the software. You will see the configuration panel pop up directly. In this case, we will use SSH to connect to the mini router barrel. Make sure you have connected your computer to the router via LAN port before running SSH. Enter the router's IP as host. Enter root in the username. Choose password as the initial method. Click login. Enter your router's admin panel password. Click OK to continue. Finally, click New Terminal Console, and you can SSH to your router successfully. After SSH to your router, you can check your router status, configuration, or even do some scripting by yourself. For example, ps top cat to output CPU info, list configuration files. To learn more about OpenWRT and Linux, you are encouraged to check the OpenWRT website and forums.